It takes less than 10 minutes to enter the space if your plane could go straight upwards.
But the space is pretty darn remote. It would take that very same plane 6 million years to reach the another star. So it's almost impossible for humans to get up close and personal with interstellar objects, thus limiting our understanding of the greater universe. Even though, something from other stars come to our solar system themselves. In October 2017, humans found an asteroid. But something is not too normal for this asteroid. Its orbit was hyperbolic. It looked a lot more like the path a spacecraft would take on a voyage out into deep space. A hyperbolic orbit meant one thing: this thing didn't come from our solar system.
So what?
It wasn't an alien spaceship, of course.
Or is it?
But it was a visitor from elsewhere in the Milky Way.
Really?
And by analyzing its trajectory,
wow, awesome!
Astronomers determined that it was merely passing through our solar system. It was already on its way out, and would never be coming back. Eventually, this object got an official name, Oumuamua.
Cool, num num num. Num num num, num num num, num num num, num num num, num num num.
It is a funny looking asteroid and is already further from the Sun than Uranus is, and should reach Neptune's orbit in late 2024. So this is just a super rare case? No. In 2019, humans discovered Comet Borisov. And just like with Oumuamua, it has a fancy hyperbolic orbit that tipped us off about its interstellar origins. This time it's a comet with standard tails.
But there's something just a bit odd about it, too.
It has way more carbon monoxide gas than we'd expect, suggesting it was made somewhere very cold and rich in carbon. It probably formed in the outskirts of its home system, somewhere where it was cold enough for carbon monoxide to freeze. And then, it stayed that cold until it got here. As you can see, these interstellar visitors offer a unique opportunity to study material from other star systems, providing clues about the conditions and processes at work in distant regions of the galaxy.
But not just those two.
There are even something that joined in our solar system. For instance, some asteroids orbit the Sun in the opposite direction. Gravity influence is one of the possible reasons, as some comets in the edge of the solar system are constantly being influenced by nearby passing stars and other comets as well, but it's also pretty likely that they came from other star systems and just happened to enter the solar system in the opposite direction.
These are the opposites, so we can notice. But what if some entered in the correct direction?
They would have been completely blended into the solar system and no one is going to spot the difference. And maybe one of them even carried unknown alien virus and would crash into Earth to destroy a random biosphere.
Wow, awesome!
Comet Hyakutake is a comet with typical comet orbit, but it seems to have a lot of ethane gas, and comparatively little methane gas. Which might not sound like abnormal to you, but astronomers don't normally see that ratio in the comets that are native to our system. So maybe this one just happens to have an unusual composition. Or maybe, it comes from a different stellar system, where that particular ethane/methane mix is totally normal.
Maybe all alien spaceships pretending like rocks and ice.
For now, we can only watch and learn from a distance, as these cosmic wanderers make their brief or long visits to our solar system before continuing on their journey through the vastness of space. Whether it's a strangely shaped asteroid, a comet with an unusual composition, or something entirely unexpected, each new discovery brings us one step closer to understanding the true nature of our universe. Sometimes, asteroid and comets in our solar system also take trips out to wander around the interstellar space, although in most cases, not voluntary. And when they eventually leave home, maybe they will bring a little bit of our solar system to some far-flung aliens and teach them about where it came from. Just like those bodies from other stars that visit our sun. So fantastic, isn't it?
Num 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 num.